Ukraine officials say the president's top aide has survived an assassination attempt. Multiple shots were fired at a car carrying Serhiy Shefir outside the capital Kiev on Wednesday. The driver of the vehicle was seriously wounded. Now, Ukraine's president says Russia could be behind the attack and has promised a strong response. Moscow has rejected the allegation.